Hive City Canehurst. Not the best town, but still, a pretty good place to live. That is until last night. Flashing lights enveloped the planetary governor's residence, and ever since then, the populace hasn't been the same. They're more aggressive, even bestial in nature. No matter. I am an enforcer of the Hunter Division, and I will cleanse this plague. But first, I must find out what exactly is going on here. I've been in this library for too damn long. It's book after book after book, and yet, I've gotten nowhere. I think I'll give the basement a little check. I heard there used to be an old dungeon down there after all. Well, let's see what I find down in the dark. It seems like one of those damned beasts got in here. Oh well. Let's go take a look outside. I'm sure some fresh air never hurt anybody. Just what the fuck was that? It seemed like the bodies of the townspeople all fused together? And what's worse, the moon. That's got to be the source. Jeez, what the hell are we dealing with here? This prayer I say to thee, O Emperor of mankind. We are your warriors, and we are your servants. We stand free from blindness of heart, free from hypocrisy, vainglory, and deceits. However, we are captive to hatred, malice, and anger, to the filth, the alien, and the heretic. Please don't tell me there's an even bigger one of you coming. But if there is, please let it be after this nap that I'm just about to take. Ooh, I can't, I'm falling asleep. What's gotten into me? I can't stay awake.
Yeah.
Is this a dream? Am I dreaming? Who? No. What are you? Just die already. Someone, anyone, wake me from this nightmare.